We own originally 8.5 million square feet, almost 9 million square feet. Today, over 6 million square feet are occupied. We can potentially develop another 5 million, 6 million square feet. That's more than a lot of cities have. It's a very, very successful, very large, and potentially huge employer for our region. McClellan Business Park is truly one of the most successful military base conversions in the United States. We've created over 14,000 jobs immediately, and today we have 17,000 people working here at McClellan, and the future is bright.
There's going to be new building construction. There's going to be continued building renovations, and this base is going to continue to be transformed into a first-class business park that the entire region can be proud of.
We have the ability in the future to create another 13 to 15,000 jobs. Potentially over 30,000 people will be working at McClellan in all different types of businesses. McClellan Business Park is one of the largest master plan business parks in the state. Today, there's over $500 million of investment in McClellan, and in the future will bring another $500 million.
With the continued development that we're completing here at McClellan Park, the economic effects will be felt beyond the park's boundaries.
In fact, the whole region will benefit and see the effects of what we do here.